Hey everyone, thanks for stopping in to hang out with me today. We're going to do another collection video. This time it's going to be Orly. After I did my Zoya collection video, which if you haven't checked it out, it's the most recent video in my collections playlist. But a lot of people asked to see my Orly collection, so that's what we're going to take a look at today. As you know, if you've watched a lot of my collection videos, I have like one main collection video where I show you all the polishes very briefly and my setup and how I store them and things like that, and then I go in and I show you my brand, the collections. So like last time I showed you all of Zoya, this time I'm going to show you all of Orly, and I'll give you close-up bottle shots of everything and then swatch photos of everything. We're not going to do live application today because you've seen them at one point or another in other videos, but we're just going to look at pictures. So here's just a nice quiet time to look at beautiful polish. So I hope you enjoy if you like these kind of videos, and yeah, here we go. Thank you. hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for hanging out with me a bit today. I hope you're having a really, really great one, and I will see you back next time. Don't forget to let me know in the comments what you would like to see next. I've done Soya, China Glaze, Color Club, I think OPI, and now Orly. So if there's another brand that you know that I have quite a bit of and you want to see it in a all-encompassed collection video like this, just let me know in the comments below. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Leave it in the comments.
Yeah, leave it in the comments. Say bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
I love you.
Oh, you love them?